the vibe, you know, just everybody having a good time, not really, because for some reason nowadays, like, everybody's got beef with everybody, but when you come to an event like this, it's pretty chill, so nobody's got beef with anybody.
Into this game to, like, you know, just for the fame, and this is what you do, this is the way of life, you know. Like, if you want to do it, then just go out and do it, and don't talk about it, just do it, you know what I'm saying? That's the best way to do it. You learn through experience.
Itself, it's progressing. It's not like staying in one state. It keeps evolving. As you can tell by the different styles you can see here. But it's gonna keep continuing to grow, and I think pretty soon the valley will be on the map as far as you know, the graph scene, because it's getting bigger and bigger.
Last year when I started, it was dead. Like, there was like 3 or 4 riders in Bronzeville in general, and then, like, as of recently, especially because of this event, it's grown so much. Like, everybody coming together, like, a lot of riders that weren't riding last year are riding now, and, like, it just feels like it's gonna grow from here. Hopefully next year it's even bigger than this.